Good evening, everyone. Thank you and welcome to Toast. So love to see all of you here. You look so sweet. I mean, I don't have on my glasses, but I can still see you. So don't worry. And you look sweet for real. It was not like. So we're about to begin. So establishing all protocols, I just would like to say. District Governor Lyle Chase, District Governor-elect Sonia Allen, past District Governor David Edwards, President of the Rotary Club of Barbados, Fiona Hines, President-elect of the Rotary Club of Barbados, Robin Ford, Youth Service Director and past President Stanley McDonald, other Rotarians present, District Rotaract Representative Kevan St. Brice, immediate past District Rotaract Representative Anya Blankendahl, District Rotaract Representative-elect Mario Boyce, other Rotaract District Board members present, President Acting Danielle Donowa, other members of the Board of Directors of the Rotaract Club of Barbados, visiting Rotaractors from the Rotaract Clubs of UWE Cave Hill, South Barbados, and Barbados West, members, prospective members, and guests of the Rotaract Club of Barbados, all specially invited guests, welcome. My name is Rachel Austin, and I will be your MC for this evening's proceedings. Thank you. Let's try that again. My name is Rachel Austin, and I will be your master of ceremonies for this evening's proceedings. Thank you so much. This year's ceremony is very special for us as we acknowledge the collective achievements of our club and that of our members and friends. So on behalf of the Rotaract Club of Barbados, I just want to say thank you for spending your time with us this evening. And for those fathers who are present, a happy Father's Day to you as well. So just relax and enjoy. At this time, I'm going to ask everyone to just stand for the playing of the national anthem, and then this will be followed by a prayer by Secretary Shanti. Standing as we have the prayer by Secretary Shanti.
Let's pray. O God, our Almighty Father and Ruler of the Universe, we thank thee for the inspiration you have given us for the Rotaract movement based upon service to mankind. We humbly beg you to continue thy grace to enable us to do our service to ourselves and to our neighbors and to the honor and glory of thy holy name. Amen. Amen.
Before you sit, we'll just have a four-way test. Repeat. Of the things we think, say, or do, is it the truth? Is it fair to all concerned? Will it be beneficial to all concerned? So one more time, let's go. Of the things we think, say, or do, is it the truth? Is it fair to all concerned? Will it build goodwill and better friendships? Will it be beneficial to all concerned? Thank you. And you may be seated. So at this time, I will invite President Acting Danielle Donowa to come and share her brief remarks on the year 2020 to 2021. Give her a round of applause. Thank you.
Whoopsies. Protocols haven't already been established. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. American author, organizational specialist, and scholar Warren Bennett is quoted as saying, "Leadership is the capacity to translate vision into reality." And I must say that this year has demonstrated that clear vision is a key component to effective leadership. It's almost ironic, then, that the year which challenged the vision of many around the world was 2020. We all know that this Rotary year has been the most challenging for us, not just in service, but in our everyday lives. We had Rotaractors who were working in overdrive at the front lines of this global pandemic, some who were out of work, and many who dealt and are still dealing with all the struggles that came with lockdown and work from home mandates, including mental health issues. But these cranberries, this family has shown the absolute resilience and fortitude granted by the common belief in service above self. Together, we personify the 2020 buzzword pivot, and we're able to execute innovative and transformative projects through the leadership of our directors, whose vision became clearer and clearer as we navigated each challenge with the constant support of the members. The Club Service Committee navigated the online space and took advantage of the times we could be together to bring us initiatives to support our health, our bond as a family, and the fellowship we desperately craved with our Cranberry Crash Course sessions, the Step It Up Challenge, Beach Please, Oh Christmas Tree, and Let's Eat Pasta, the virtual cook-off. The Community Service Committee allowed us to not only be of service to others with our continued Breaking Bread partnership, Cookies and Canvas, Road to Gift, The Future is Fit, and Add a Little Spice, Tokis Finalis projects, but also to be of service to ourselves. Beginning the year with gratitude is a must, which allowed us some real self-reflection and focus on the importance of gratitude and recognizing some positive part of each day. Finance and fundraising had perhaps the biggest challenge this year, as many of our partners were unable to assist as they would have liked due to the devastating economic effects of the pandemic. I would venture to say that this committee was hardest hit, with many of the ideas having to be reworked, postponed, and even canceled. But the committee did not let this bring us down and was able to do a lot of good this year. The PCOS Dollar Drive exceeded expectations thanks to the generosity of the Barbadian public and allowed this club to help raise awareness for this condition, which affects more of our mothers, sisters, and friends than we realize. Shoot Your Shot provided Rotaractors and friends of Rotaract with opportunities to come together and try something new. And our most recent project, under the leadership of the committee's director-elect, overcame many, and I mean many, hurdles to form new partnerships and raise funds to assist the geriatric hospital with much-needed supplies. What can I say about international service other than well done to Director Kavita and her team? I am in awe of the dedication and the strength of leadership and character demonstrated by this committee. With many sleepless, tear-filled days and nights, support from committed members, and real, true grit and determination, this committee made the best of the circumstances and allowed us to connect and grow through its initiatives. Thumpals was a hit once again, showing the strength of Rota friendship across the globe. No Sugar November helped us connect with our district and raise awareness for childhood obesity and the importance of our health in general. The Once Upon a Time Young Writers Project connected us with future leaders, and we celebrated World Water Day with a donation of a 1,000-gallon water tank to provide clean water to disadvantaged communities in Barbados. The Professional Development Committee pulled out all the stops to revamp a favorite of last year, the Pastamite series. Even though 3 of the 4 sessions had to be online, they went out with a bang, with a fresh look at financial literacy at the only in-person session for our first in-person meeting of 2021. Special thanks to our PR committee for always doing your best and presenting us with the amazing graphics throughout the year. The bright color schemes really lifted our spirits in these trying and uncertain times. This club also showed up and showed out for our special projects, the Give a Pint, Save a Life blood drive, which is ongoing this month, hint, hint, and our Love Thy Neighbor initiative to assist our brothers and sisters in St. Vincent and the Grenadines. Thank you to our Rotary Sponsor Club for also opening a plethora of opportunities for us to put our passion for service into action. We appreciate you and all your guidance and support, particularly in the difficult days we have had this year. Last but not least, to my executive team, Kareem, Scott, Shante, I don't know what the state of me would be without you three. Thank you for always encouraging me, lifting me up, and for pushing through to the end by my side. I could not have made it through this year without you. You helped show me the true definition of leadership and unwavering support. Y'all the real MVPs. What a year this has been. We laughed and we cried. We suffered loss and frustration, but most of all, we learned. We learned so much about ourselves and each other. We learned the true strength of our bond as a club, particularly when we listen and work together towards our common goals. United States President John F. Kennedy once said, "Leadership and learning are indispensable to each other." Thank you for the lessons. Have an amazing night, and thank you for listening.
Thank you, President Danny. I just said to her, no one was cutting onions tonight. All right, so thank you so much for that lovely report, and thank you to your team. The team really did a great job this year, I must say. Round of applause to you guys again. And of course, we could not have done it without the support of our sponsor club, the Rotary Club of Barbados. And at this time, I will invite YSD Stanley to come and give his brief remarks on behalf of the Rotary Club.
All protocols having been established. Good afternoon to everybody. Such a pleasure to be here. It's always a difficult position to have to follow in the footsteps of not only the most beautiful, but eloquent and educated Diane. I'm going to try my very best here this evening. Danielle, got it wrong. Danielle Donowall. Good job, Danielle. We hear the word leadership being thrown around so much in these days, and it applies to all of us because all of us in here are leaders in our own right in one way or another. You're the leaders. Some of you are already the leaders of today, not even just the future. But just to use, just to start with a very simple quote, which at this age is unknown, which says, "You manage things, but you lead people." Very simple. You manage things, but you lead people. And I can say that, having been the director of youth for All Rotary Club, the Rotary Club of Barbados this year, I've seen where this club has done a combination of both. Of course, we know the importance of managing people. But you guys have done an amazing job in terms of your challenges and your circumstances. A year ago when President Fiona asked me to be director of youth, I wasn't sure what she was thinking. David Duda have not been on this board now for like 20 years and had to come in as youth. It was a little bit of a strange experience. And though my heart is towards young people in that I've had the privilege of being the startup for both of our Interact clubs in the Rotary Club of Barbados, I've not been involved with youth activities intimately for a long time. But I can say now at the end of the very first year that your energy, both the UE Club Akeem is here, as well as this club has transferred itself, and I really have enjoyed the engagement that you guys, and that's the word that has been our main theme for this year, engagement. You guys have remained engaged. You've not used COVID as an excuse. This year has been a year where many organizations, whether NGOs or otherwise, they've fallen by the wayside and they've had challenges because of COVID. You guys have continued to press on, and you've had live events in spite of, this is a classic example. I don't think the Prime Minister finished speaking up yesterday. You guys have been planning for a live event, notwithstanding, and here you are. So congrats on that. Challenges. And Danielle, you spoke about challenges. And this year, this club has been through its challenges, and I love the way you spun it. You know, you've cried together, you've laughed together. And congrats to you, Danielle, for stepping up. P. Scott, you've been right there. Kareem, you've been as persistent as ever, messaging me at all hours of the night, keeping me on my toes. Congratulations to all of you. I think you should give yourselves a round of applause that you're here this evening. My word to you is remain focused as you transition now from one year to another, from one executive to another, and by extending congratulations to Danielle as well as B. Scott to the executive as well, there will be challenges in the future. They may be different to what you face, but you've been through it and you can do it. I just want to also encourage you to press on with your new projects and new ideas and to continue to set the, continue to trail the path that you've trailed before. I can also announce that while I'm here, and I guess most of you know that you will have a new chairperson from the Rotary Club of Barbados in Ms. Kerry Mapp. Very intelligent, very exciting young lady who loves the youth, and I'm sure she's going to put a lot of energy into this club. So, on behalf of my president who is here, past district governor, of course, we have P.E. Robin, and our very beautiful incoming district governor-elect, I want to congratulate you on your past and wish you every success going forward in 21-22. Keep it up.
Thank you again to YSD Stanley for those lovely remarks. We couldn't have done it without you. Okay, so our next item is a video presentation. As you know, we've celebrated 5 years this year. I'd like to say that we are no longer toddlers, we're in primary school now. So give ourselves a round of applause for making it to 5 years. And we will just travel along the memory lane over the past 5 years.
Do sanity, do sanity, look out of the ghetto. Now, before I comment on that video presentation, just one quick announcement. Will the driver of MB1728 please move your vehicle? MB1728. If that's you, you're asked to please move your vehicle. Okay, now for my comments. The past 5 years have been exciting. My favorite, cranberries, Fruit Loops. Wait, stop. I can't. No. Let's go. 2, 3. Cranberries. Where's the energy? Come out the place, only as of late. We sweet, sweet, sweet. Do sign for me. No other club. Do sign for me. No other club. We love you so. We love you, Wes. We love you, KFL, but you can't touch me, all right? Just saying. Just saying. But it has been a great 5 years. I mean, I only joined the club officially in 2019, but my time here has been very, 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 very good. I had a wonderful time with you guys. Feeling like a family, feeling the love, even though y'all don't have much energy right now. I understand. It's okay. So, throughout the year, we were mostly virtual. And we didn't get an opportunity to pin most of our members who would have joined during that time. So at this time, I'd like to invite YSD Stanley and President Acting Danielle to just come and assist with the pinning and the presentation of the membership certificates, respectively. We ask all of the inductees to remain on stage for a group photo. Let's be careful. So first up, we have Selena Burke of Club Service. Is Selena here? No? Okay. Then we have Dominique Charles of Community Service. As Dominique styles and comes up, we will also invite Galen here of International Service. Next, we have Juanita Samrodia of Professional Development. And we also have Stephen Barry Singh of Professional Development as well. Group photo, you can just go to the front for your group photo. Yep, and the group photo. Thank you so much. A round of applause again. Yes, at this time, don't move yet, you still need your services. At this time, you'd also like to officially welcome Rotaractors Sharissa Motley, Natasha Best,
Shanice Hunt, Tayana Delise Mears, and Zaria Bailey into our membership. They have all, yes, they have all been active members of the Rotaract Club of UWE-Cave Hill, and we would like to just ask them to come to the stage to receive their official membership certificates. So Sharissa Motley, Natasha Best, Shanice Hunt, Tayona Delise Mears, and Zaria Bailey. And now for the group photo, ladies, you can step forward. Yeah, let's have a round of applause. Welcome, ladies. Thank you, YSD Stanley. You may return to your seat. President Danielle, no, you don't go. At this time, I will pass the mic over to President Danielle for her to announce the draw awards. Good evening again, everybody. I'd like to invite APP Kareem French to present these awards. Kareem. This award seeks to recognize those Rotaractors who are dependable, reliable, and always willing to serve on the committee level. I'd like to invite all the awardees together and to remain on stage for a group photo. The club service draw awardees are Rotaractor Andre Seal, Rotaractor Kikana Goddard, Director-elect Rochelle Austin, Rotaractor Sharia Pilgrim. Director Melanie Goodrich to present the Community Service Award. Kareem, thank you. Love you. Mean it. The Community Service Draw awardees are Director-elect Alvaro Holder, Rotaractor Christina Ruck, Rotaractor Cherise Vanderpool, Rotaractor Janelle Jordan, Rotaractor Ramon Grant.
Thank you, APP Kareem. I'd now like to invite Director Shakira Hall to present the Finance and Fundraising Draw Awards. The Finance and Fundraising Draw Awardees are Rotaractor Adrian Bino, Rotaractor Asha Philander, Rotaractor Corey Sober-Smith, and Director-elect Zachary McCollum. And the group photo. Thank you, Finance and Fundraising. I'd like to invite Director Kavita Singh to present the awards for international service. The awardees this evening are Rotaractor Sharita Salman and Director-elect Galen here. Inviting Director Jamar Mears to present the awards for professional development. The awardees this evening are Director-elect Siobhan Graham, Rotaractor Juanita Samrodia, Rotaractor Keisha Springer, Rotaractor Maya Kalman, and Rotaractor Stephen B. Harrison. The group picture. Okay. Thank you, professional development. And finally, Director and Vice President-elect Mario Murray, I'd like to invite you to present the awards for public relations. No claps for Mario? The draw awardees are Rotaractor Janelle Jordan. Janelle also receives the Quiet Rotarian pin in recognition of her reserved demeanor, but the fact that she always exhibits commitment to the club and its projects. Director-elect Tonia Durant, and Rotaractor Zakia Agard. Family. Congratulations to all our draw awardees. I'd like to hand the mic back over to Rasha. Thank you, President Danny. And again, congrats to all of our awardees. At this time, I would invite President Fiona to come and assist us with making some special awards. Round of applause, yes. As President Fiona makes her way, No need to rush at all. The first award would be the Distinguished Service Citation Award. The Distinguished Service Citation Award recognizes exemplary acts of service by a committee during the Rotaract year. This year's Distinguished Award goes to Professional Development. This is their second year receiving this award. As Director Jamar and, oh, the whole club, the whole committee is coming, okay. Well, they work together to receive the award, so it's only fair that they all come. Well done, ProDev. Well done, team. Well done. Let's see if you could do 3 years. All right. Our next special award is the Goodwill Excellence Service Award. The Goodwill Excellence Service Award recognizes the efforts of a community service committee member that goes out of his or her way to ensure projects are well planned and executed. This awardee will also receive 1 day pass, compliments Hilton Barbados Resort. This year's Goodwill Service Award goes to Committee Secretary Sharice Bamakoon. Come on up, Sharice. Our next award is the Service Above Self Award. This award recognizes exemplary display of leadership, commitment, and faithfulness to the club. Generally speaking, this award goes to the board member who goes above and beyond what is expected of their role while efficiently performing their duties. The true personification of our motto, Service Above Self. This awardee also receives a breakfast for two, compliments Hilton Barbados Resort. This year, our Service Above Self Award goes to, y'all gotta help me because this ain't really great. Director slash Vice President-elect Mario Murray.
Congratulations. Yay! Well deserved, Mario. Job well done. And our final special award is the Rotaractor of the Year Award. The Rotaractor of the Year recognizes the effort of an individual who goes out of his... The Rotaractor of the Year recognizes the efforts of an individual who goes out of his or her way to promote the club, and by doing so, share with others the story of Rotary. Members of the board were not eligible for this award. This awardee receives one-day pass, compliments Hilton Barbados Resort. And this year, our Rotaractor of the Year award goes to Assistant Secretary-elect Ms. Maya Kelman. Congratulations, Maya. Well, well done. And thank you, President Fiona. We now move on to our five-year anniversary awards, and I would like to invite District Governor-elect Sonia Allen to present these awards, please. Yes, round of applause. Thank you. As you'd have seen in our video, we have had 5 years of a club, and these individual awards will be for recognition of those members whose service and dedication were instrumental to the establishment and continued growth of this club. At this time, I'd like to acknowledge K. Tremaine Jiltz. Give him a round of applause. And I will invite Kareem French to come and receive his award. Michelle Ann Seeley, Yasmin Ephraim, Erilyn Hurley, and Mario Murray. We ask that you just remain on stage after so you can get a group photo as well. Thank you. Don't go yet, don't go yet. Yes, we still need you, the district governor. We still need you, we still need you. All right, so our next award will be for our presidents that would have led the club throughout the 5 years. At this time, we wish to acknowledge those past presidents who accepted this role of presidency. K. Tremaine Jiltz, the years 2015 to 2017. Past President Shelly-Ann Seeley, 2017 to 2018. This plaque may look familiar. You can stay on, yes. Past President Mario Boyce, who is also, he was president for the year 2018 to 2019, and he also receives a token of appreciation from past President Rashida for his time on the board for 2020 to 2021. Next, we have IPP Kareem French for the year 2019 to 2020. And we have past President Rashida for 2020 to 2021. We can just have a group photo. Yeah, there's space. Oh, okay. Thank you. And thank you, District of Mayla. Yes. Thank you so much. We will now have our partner in service recognition awards. As you know, we are a service club, and partnering with these individuals and businesses, they help to make our job a little easier. And at this time, I'd like to acknowledge CIBC First Caribbean International Bank for their continued support to the club and its outreach program. Round of applause for them. And I will invite Director Kavita to say a few words and present the token for our next partner in service.
Good evening, everyone. So I didn't prepare a speech, so forgive me if I make mistakes. So I'm very honored to present this token of appreciation from the club to this individual. She has raised her hand and shown support for the club during various projects. The first one was a water tank project, which I kind of told her, we really need support, and she showed up and she went above and beyond. And then when we posted that we needed assistance for the project to donate items to St. Vincent, she boldly stepped up and decided to contribute a vast sum of money to us, being a very small service club. She has shown service above self in the best possible way, and as a close friend and family member, I just wanted to say thank you, and we, the club, truly appreciate your generosity. So, Melanie Singh, please come up here and receive your token. And at this time, we will also present Melanie with a pin honoring her, I guess, as an honorary member of the club. So.
Thank you, Director Kavita. Our next award is for our Paul Harris Fellow. We will take this time to officially present this year's Paul Harris Fellow, which is Rotary's International's highest honor, to a Rotaractor who needs no introduction to this stage, Mr. Kareem French. Kareem has been a part of the Rotary family for the last 14 years. He has been a member of the Interact Club of Antigua Girls and Grammar School, Rotaract Club of Antigua, the Rotaract Club of UV Cave Hill,
and now a proud past president of the Rotaract Club of Barbados. He's held many roles and garnered many awards and accomplishments, too many to mention, during this time. However, most notably, he was the inaugural District 7030 Rotaractor of the Year awardee for the year 2013 to 2014. In addition, as the Chartered Vice President of the Rotaract Club of Barbados, he was instrumental in streamlining many of the club's processes, which are still in place to this day. His passion for Rotary and Rotaract runs deep, which he has often extended to our club, our sponsor club, the Rotary Club of Barbados, and sister club, the Rotaract Club of UWE Cave Hill. He has even served on the Rotaract District Board in several capacities, providing assistance to many clubs throughout the district. Kareem is an octopus, because even with the many caps that he wears, each area of responsibility is always well executed without flaw. With that being said, this Paul Harris Fellow could not have gone to a more deserving Rotaractor. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. Kareem French, Paul Harris Fellow. We would like to invite District Governor David Edwards to make this presentation to him. Thank you. Thank you, Board. At this time, I would like to invite President Fiona back to the stage to make the presentation for our outgoing board members. This award seeks to recognize the hard work of our current board, and we ask that all board members would come take the present their tokens of appreciation on the stage. But for the group photo, we ask that you stand in front of the stage. So first up, we have Director of Public Relations, Mr. Mario Murray. Round of applause. Next, we have Director of Professional Development, Jamar Mears. You can cross it. Next, we have Director of International Service, Kavita Singh. Next, we have Director of Finance and Fundraising, Shakira Hall. Director of Community Service, Melanie Goodrich. Thank you. and Director of Club Service, Jolita Agard, who unfortunately couldn't be here today. Club Service, that was an honor of you, Jolita. Our executive team, we have President-elect Scott Chandler. Immediate past president and treasurer acting, Mr. Kareem French. We have Secretary Shantae Carter. And last, but by no means least, we have President Acting Danielle Donowa. And y'all can just stand in front of the stage for your group photo. Danielle, just ask that you would come to receive the citation award. Thank you. Thank you to all of you. Thank you as well, President Fiona. Your hard work did not go unnoticed at all. And we received the Rotary International's President Citation, which Danielle just received. And congratulations to all of our cranberries. We'll now welcome you to review our year through this video presentation.
I'm What a wonderful year. Even though COVID tried to hold us down, we still had some fun times. Thank you, Director Jamar, for being so excited about your charades and the wrong team. Your team didn't get it. The other team got it, but you were so excited. That was a good laugh. Thanks. At this time, I would like to invite District Rotaract Representative-elect Mr. Mario Boyce. Come and make this announcement.
Good evening, everyone. At this time, I'd like to invite Rotary Club of Barbados President-elect, Mr. Robin Ford, to pin the members of the board for 2021 to 2022. All right, so we ask the, now once you've been pinned, that you remain on stage. Okay, we'll start with our directors. First up is Director of Public Relations, Ms. Tonya Durant. Next up, we have the Director of Professional Development, Ms. Siobhan Graham. Next, we have Director of International Service, Mr. Galen Heer. Director of Finance and Fundraising, Mr. Zachary McCollin. Director of Community Service, Mr. Alvaro Holder. Director of Club Service and your Master of Ceremonies, Rochelle Austin. Now we move on to the executive team. President-elect, Ms. Danielle Donowa. Treasurer, Ms. Shakira Hall. Secretary, Shantae Carter. Vice President, Mario Murray. And lastly, but certainly by no means least, President for the 2021 to 2022 year, Mr. Scott Chandler. Please welcome the Rotaract Club of Barbados' board for 2021 to 2022.
Thank you, DRRE Mario. At this time, I would like to invite President-elect Scott Chandler, don't sit, to give your remarks.
Good evening. Protocol is already established. First off, let me just start off by saying. First off, let me say thank you guys for coming. It means a lot that you all are here, and it finally means that I can rest that night. Anyhow, so I hereby stand. I stand here today humbled by the task before me, grateful for the trust you've bestowed, and mindful of the sacrifices born in this past year. I first want to publicly thank past President Rashida for her service to our club and President Acting Daniel for stepping up to the plate during a difficult time. To the board of 2020-2021, thank you. For your year of service, and most of all, your strength and perseverance. You've all shown what it truly means to be a Rotaractor by embracing and embodying the motto, service above self. Your unwavering dedication was often my inspiration to serve, was also, blah, as you were, your unwavering dedication was often my inspiration and serve as my constant reminder to never give up. For when we all work together, we can achieve the extraordinary. To the incoming board, I say thank you, and welcome to a year of endless possibilities and challenges. Thank you for peering through the lens with me and believing in my vision and plans for our club. A special welcome to those serving for the first time, and a special thank you to those who have dutifully stepped up to serve for another year. When I ran to be the club's sixth president, it was because I wanted to make a difference. And that is what Rotary and Rotaract does. But more specifically, my personal growth goal drove me to step to the forefront of these difference makers and world changers. As a child growing up, I learned firsthand the feeling that one gets when someone extends a helping hand in a time of need, or just believes in you, and how these seamlessly small acts can cause waves that ripple throughout your lives. I want to make a difference in the lives of others within our community and our community, this club. Looking to the future, I can't deny that there is some anxiety, as y'all can see right now, about the year ahead. But I believe that the nerves are a reflection of wanting to do well. And when I look at the team I have around me, I am filled with confidence. Team Lens is focused and ready. We aim to refocus our efforts on our membership and communities, finding and promoting opportunities for everyone of us to discover ourselves and grow into what we aspire to be. Like a lens, we must be adaptable and keep our goal as the focal point and at the center of all that we do. Emphasis will be made on protecting our environment, building our members' leadership skills, and developing innovative ways to empower our communities and ourselves, nurturing the bonds and ideas We have all while serving our community in new ways. Over the past year, we've all suffered and we've all struggled. The challenges have both been unprecedented and innumerable. They may not go away in the coming days, weeks, or even months, but in time they will. They will go away because we as Rotaractors have the capacity now, as we've had in the past, to do whatever needs to be done to persevere beyond these minor setbacks. Therefore, during this time, we seek to build back what we've had better. Thus, I ask each of us, accept what we have been through, learn from it, and use it to fuel our future endeavors, to reignite our passions as we seek to lead better, empower more, nurture all, and serve many. Thank you.
Thank you, President-elect Scott. And as a member of Team Lens, I speak on behalf of all the other board members, incoming board members, and we say, we got you. We got you. At this time, I will welcome Vice President-elect Mario Murray as he closes out this part of the evening's proceedings with the vote of thanks.
Good evening, everyone. We've come to a break in our proceedings, and we just want to say a thank you to many people who have made this night possible. First off, we want to mention our sponsors, Asa Macau, KPMG, The Nation Publishing Company Limited. And we also want to say a special thank you to Hilton Barbados Resort, because they've accommodated us at each step of the way, and they have reached every desire, every need that we had. They were always willing to step up and meet it. So we want to say a special thank you to Hilton. We want to say a special thank you as well to Director-elect Rochelle. She was really amazing tonight. You know, she brought the joke, she brought the energy, and she kept the family vibe going. So thank you, Rochelle, for doing such a wonderful job as our MC. We want to say a thank you to our presenters for bowing to our volunteering. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And the planning committee, you guys worked so hard just to make this night possible. Even as WSD Stanley said, you know, we weren't sure, but you worked so hard so that in the event that it could come off, that we were able to be here tonight. So thank you, thank you, thank you, planning committee. And finally, we want to say thank you to everyone that's here as our guests, because we could do nothing without you. If you said you weren't coming, we wouldn't have tonight. So thank you, everyone. And I hope you enjoy the rest of the night.